and Seacrest, featuring special guests Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson, with performances by...
Beautiful, you passed the test. Let's do this thing. Who better to start off with than two of my favorite stars on television? I can't get enough of them. The newlyweds, Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson.
Well, as well as presenting the first award, Jessica and I are here for a billboard first. We're going to be appearing throughout the night as the show's color commentators, kind of like on, you know, Monday Night Football.
And, Nick, this is a live show, so don't say anything ditzy or stupid. I keep telling myself the sex is worth it.
Anyway... To be named Billboard Artist of the Year is a supreme musical achievement.
It goes to the artist that has had the most top 100. Oh gosh, just take it back. The teleprompter. I gotta do that again. That was a Jessica moment.
It happens all the time, believe me.
It goes to the artist that has had the most success on both the Hot 100 Singles Chart and the Billboard 200 Album Chart.
You feel good about that one?
I feel good.
All right. It's divided into three categories: the male artist, the female artist, and the one we are here to present, duo or group artist of the year.
Let's go to the countdown.
Duo or group artist of the year. Number four, Linkin Park. Number three, Dixie Chicks. Number two, Matchbox 20.
And
the number one duo or group artist of the year is
Three Doors Down.
Three Doors Down is also the Hot 100 duo or group artist of the year.
I guess first of all, most importantly, we want to thank God who gives us this great life. Secondly, we want to thank our fans. Third, our families, our wives for putting up with all of us. We want to thank our record label, our management, our publicist. We want to thank Billboard for giving out awards that actually reflects what happens through the year rather than voting on them. And hell, maybe when we die, they'll give us a Grammy.
Hey, what's up, sports fans? I'm Nick Lachey.
And I'm Jessica Simpson.
And we just witnessed a powerhouse play by the Foo Fighters. You know, Jessica, I'm interested to hear your unique perspective on their performance.
Well, I've always wondered, what is Foo and why are they fighting it?
It's a good question, and I don't have the answer. We also saw the cast from the OC. You know, Jessica, what do you think the OC stands for?
Ontario, Canada.
Perplexing as always, Jessica. Perplexing as always.
Thank you. Still to come, Stevie Wonder, Kelly Clarkson, Chingy, Carmen Electra, and Paris Hilton.
And performances by Pink, R. Kelly, Clay Aiken, Beyonce, and Evanescence.
And us, again, all on the Billboard Music Awards.
Coming up, Stevie Wonder, Kelly Clarkson, and Paris Hilton. With performances from Clay Aiken, Shania Twain, and Beyonce. Plus more witty banter from Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson. The 2003 Billboard Music Awards brought to you by Heineken. It's all about the beer, Heineken.
Oh, we're back. I'm Jessica Simpson.
And I'm Nick Lachey.
And I'm Jessica Simpson.
Baby, you already said that.
Oh.
Gosh, what a moment on stage. You believe that? I mean, Stevie Wonder presenting Sting with an award? That was incredible.
Sting is such a hottie. Right, ladies?
Really? all night in the sack, too.
Baby.
I'm serious. Maybe
Everybody
I should start doing
that?
Yoga or something.
Maybe. Let's do that, baby.
You think I can go all night?
Oh, you already do.
Anyway, what about Chingy and Fabulous on stage? If you were ever a stage rapper, which God help us, you never be, but what would your stage name be?
Fabulous Blondie, Jason.
Hey. Well, here's hoping that never happens.
Oh,
anyway, Jess, you never cease to amaze me. You're always coming up with something.
Thanks, babe. You amaze me, too, in bed.
Coming up next, performances from Beyonce, R. A. Aiken. Appearances by Paris Hilton and Nicole Richie in the Black Eyed Peas. Plus more wacky show updates from Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson. Bliss from Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson. All on the Billboard Music Awards. The 2003 Billboard Music Awards brought to you by Burger King. Come on.
Hey, it's halftime here at the Billboard Music Awards. I'm Nick Lachey.
And me, Jessica Simpson. I mean, I'm Jessica Simpson.
Very good. What an incredible performance by Beyonce, huh?
I bet you wish I could shake my rump like that.
Oh, baby. Trust me, you can.
Thanks.
Hey, and what about Paris Hilton? You think she can unseat you as the queen of reality TV blonde?
Who's Paris Hilton?
Yeah, I think you summed that one up, I think.
I don't know who that is.
I'm sorry, Adam. I'll leave that to you.
Back to you, Ryan.
Thank you, Jessica. I appreciate it. By the way, we had lights down here, but they just went out. So can you see me at...
Coming up next, Celine Dion and the Black Eyed Peas. Performances from Evanescence, Clay Aiken, and R. Kelly. And more fun stuff from Nick Lachey and Jessica Simpson. When the Billboard Music Awards continues.
Wow. What a performance, huh? Somewhere right now, I think Simon's probably smiling. What do you think?
I know.
This really is like the Super Bowl of music shows.
And if Clay Aiken is in the Super Bowl, he just hit a grand slam.
Nice.
I'm trying here.
You are trying.
Yeah, a little too hard. Nick, I have a question for you.
Uh-huh.
Who would win a fight between Clay Aiken and Pink?
Ooh. Well, since we are in Vegas, and I'm a gambling man, I think my money is definitely on Pink.
Yeah. Clay kind of seems like a lover, not a fighter.
You know, I never really thought about it that way, but now that you say that, I can kind of see your point. You know what? After tonight's performance, I'd say that little rubber dog. I mean, what a performance he put on, huh?
Yeah. Is he a Shih Tzu?
I think he might be a Shih Tzu. What an appropriate name.
Shih Tzu.
I never thought of it that way. Anyway, we're going to wind up with the Billboard Artist of the Year Award and a live performance you've got to see to believe. The East Coast isn't the only place where it's going to be snowing tonight.
More surprises from the MGM Grand after this.
The 2003 Billboard Music Awards.
Times Square, it's Vanessa, Damien, and Caduce.